Hi everyone. We've got a bit of a crazy day today, haven't we? So we're going to go and do some fun things and we're going to bring you guys along with us to do that stuff. Oh, thank you. But I also need to do lots of holiday planning. Thank you. Lots of kisses for mummy. That's so lovely. Thank you. So, we're going on holiday in about a week and a half, and there's a few bits that we need to do. I just need to like write lists, things of what we need. I need to order some bits on Amazon. Loads of people have recommended taking toys that Juno hasn't seen before. New toys. But we need to order those bits. So someone recommended some magnetic sticker books, which I thought was a great idea. And I found a Peppa Pig one, and she loves Peppa Pig. So we're going to do that. We're going to order that, aren't we? And then I found her some really cute little cups to play with in the pool. I think she'll really enjoy those. Oh my goodness. And other than that, today we're just going to do... I've actually got loads to do, so I'm totally procrastinating at the moment. So we need to get down to the sandpits, see some friends, write some lists, things we need for holiday, order some bits for holiday, hopefully do some cooking during her nap. The last few days, Juno has napped for like 2 minimum hours, sometimes nearly 3. So it's a really good time for me to try and get loads of bits done. So I think it would be really beneficial if I could get some meals cooked. I bought a huge thing of chicken and I'm going to split it across like 3 different meals, so I need to cook it, prep the other meals, get everything in the fridge. Also just makes life easier around mealtime, means we can stay out a bit later in the sun and then come home, chuck something in the microwave or the oven and everything's already prepped and it's all fresh. So that's the plan. Whether today goes to plan or not, who knows? We will find out, but we'll see you in a sec. We have just got back from the sandpit. We went with a few friends. You've probably just seen some lovely footage of Juno having the time of her life. And it did not end that way. I'm not really sure what happened, to be honest. I think it was around food. Maybe she wanted to eat her snacks in a certain way or take them with her, but obviously in the sandpit we can't really, you know, all of her food's going to get covered in sand. The long and short of it is that she just had the worst tantrum that I have experienced so far. I actually feel quite emotional and drained from it myself. I totally get it, toddlers have tantrums. I didn't think that I would get away lightly. Every child has tantrums. I've got a friend that's son is 6 months older than Juno and I have seen his tantrums, but it doesn't make it any different when you're trying to deal with it yourself. It was really tough. So I didn't want to kind of pretend that that didn't happen. I'm also not going to show footage. I don't have any, but I'm never going to show any footage of Juno having tantrums or, you know, having a bad time, because that is a complete invasion of her privacy and I just don't want to do that. But just know that I have those moments, the same moments that every parent has with a toddler, with a baby, whenever, wherever you are. I've had them, I'm gonna have them. Just because I don't show them doesn't mean that it doesn't happen. It really does. She cried for like, I mean, it wasn't even crying, it was like wailing. At one point she was laying face down in the sandpit, like stomping her hands, like rolling around. She was covered in sand. She managed to scratch her head in the meantime. It's just, you know, it was just a whole thing. And it was really hard, but it's just one of those things you've got to deal with. And I think because I'm pregnant, you know, emotions are running high and I'm like, ah, can I deal with this? But yeah, I absolutely can. And I just need to come home, take a breath and, you know, get back to it. She has not slept well for the last few nights. This morning she was up at 4:30. So she's exhausted. And, you know, we're all a bit grouchy when we're tired. And things that would usually not annoy us end up annoying us. And it's just a whole... is loads of different things, isn't it? But the tantrums definitely keep getting worse and worse. We had quite a bad one yesterday at the beach, but that was kind of purely because she didn't want to leave. And that's fine. Like, that's, yeah, whatever. But this one was the worst that I've had so far. Yeah, thought I'd just quickly come in and say that off the back of you seeing the wonderful footage of her having the best time. She did have a lovely time for the first like 45 minutes, but the last 15, 20 minutes weren't great. Now I am going to have some lunch and try and get some meal prep done whilst she is napping. Hopefully she does a really long nap because she didn't sleep in this morning. So that would be really good just for her as well, like for her well-being. It would be better for everyone if she has a really good snooze. But we will see. I think it has kind of gone a bit overcast, but it's pretty warm still. So we'll probably still head out this afternoon, but I'm not too sure where. But we'll bring you along with us and you can have a little look at what we do. Let's go have some lunch. I did actually get everything done that I needed to get done, but the day has also kind of just disappeared. I feel like I intended to get a lot more filmed and to show you guys a lot more. It's also, I didn't kind of anticipate how hard it would be to film at the splash park because obviously there's loads of other kids running around and I'm not going to put footage of them up. Yeah. I did my meal prep, we went to the splash park, we went out this morning. You know, we've had a busy day, we've had a fun day, but a bit of a crazy day. I feel like everyone has those, especially when you've got a toddler. Days can be crazy. But yeah, I'm going to sign this off now. I hope you avoid, please don't avoid. I hope you enjoyed this week's video, just a snort, oh, I can't even speak. I hope you enjoyed this week's video, just a short one from me, a short vlog style video. And yeah, I'll see you next week for my weekly upload. Lots of love. Bye.